Well, change is coming to the Film Academy. The president for the Oscars announced she says the Academy is pledging more diversity in its membership and leadership after recent criticism. These include doubling the number of female and minority members by 2020. The reform comes in light of calls for an Oscar boycott after Academy members nominated an all-white slate of actors for the second year in a row. Other changes include limiting each member's voting status to a period of 10 years.